Now Parson Brown one Sunday morn was giving good advice. He warned his congregation to refrain from sin and vice. He drew a fiery picture about the devil down below, and said, "Folks, quit your sinning, or to him you're bound to go. Why, hell is full of vampire women, whiskey, gin, and dice. Make Satan get behind you now, prepare for paradise." Mose Johnson jumped up from his chair, said, "Parson, is that true? That hell is full of what you said, then let me say to you. If what you say is the positive truth, O death, where is thy sting? I don't care now about the pearly gates, or hear those angels sing. With booze and women down below, Mr. Devil and I will put on a show. If what you say is the positive truth, oh death, where is thy sting?" The parson said, "Now listen, man, how come you talk that way about, oh death, where is thy sting? Now listen what I say. I've tried to keep you in the path that has no crooks or turns, and told you never play with fire, because fire always burns. You care not now for pearly gates, or hear those angels sing. Remember, you can't fly with us, 'cause you won't have no wings." Mose Johnson then said, "Parson, what you have said might be so, but where there's booze and chickens, I prefer to go below. If what you say is the positive truth, oh death, where is thy sting? I don't care now about the pearly gates, or hear those angels sing. With booze and women down below, Mr. Devil and I will put on a show. If what you say is the positive truth, oh death, where is thy sting? If what you say is the positive truth, oh death, where is thy sting? I don't care now about the pearly gates, or hear those angels sing. With booze and women down below, Mr. Devil and I will put on a show. If what you say is the positive truth, oh death, where is thy sting?"